that, you see?
Oh, if you can see that name.
Who is going to make the delay between the holes? Something like that, you see?
The detonators are connected by a cord that forces a delay of 42 milliseconds between each explosion.
So that's it. The first hole detonates, it comes to here, and then a charge.
Yeah.
42 milliseconds of delay, and the second charge goes off, and on it goes.
Yeah.
Okay, we're on to the next hole.
Rather than going all at once, this slight delay between each blast maximizes the rock fragmentation in the lake bed.
Good.
We're on the next hole.
Oh, I got a detonator attached.